convert into liters. 36 kiloliters are given. We will convert in liter. As we know, 1 kiloliter is equal to 1000 liter. And we have to find for 36 kiloliter. As you can see, we know for 1 and we are finding for 36. It means we are finding for more. And whenever we find for more, then we will always multiply. So here we will multiply 1000 by 36. This we will multiply. Now 36, 1s are 36. And how many zeros are here? 3. So we will write 3 zeros here. And unit is liter, as we are converting in liter. Now coming to next B part. 9 kiloliter, 49 liter. This we have to convert in liter again. So as you can see, this 49 liter is already in liter. So we will not convert it. Rather, we will convert this in liter. 1 kiloliter is equal to 1000 liter. 9 kiloliter is equal to 9 multiply 1000. It will be 9000 liter. Now this 49 liter was already in liter. So what we will do, we will add it. 9000 plus 49 liter. This we can add because this is in liter. This is in liter. Both are in liter. So we can add it. 0 plus 9 is 9. 0 plus 4 is 4. 0 here, 9 here. And unit is liter. So it is our answer.